Okay, name. Okay. Okay. 12 o'clock. And still like it. Oh yeah, that was a long time. Since I graduated high school. It's a good way. School shirt. Yeah, but it still fits. Okay, just get there, just nice and good. See, any special occasion you're getting that haircut from? Or, oh, prom. Yeah, prom, I see. Hey. That's good. I can remember when I went to. Music's a little too loud, but it could be a good time. Last time I see it, so I joined the last year. In the drink. No, what's that? That's what we get. That's nice. Water. Yep. Good. There you go. Just stay nice and still for me. Okay. Take some notes real quick. I like to take notes on a different clientele. It's a different customer, especially. Way for next time, if when you come to it, you want to say, I just want the same thing or the previous one, it's in your haircut history, as I call it. And we put it on a nice little file, similar to a doctor's office. And that way, when we do the notes, we can look back and be like, all right, I want you to see, I want, like, I did this down. And be like, all right, I'm going to go look up in the handy dandy laptop. See what this is. And it'll help to give me a visual representation of how to cut your hair. Do it for all clients, male and female clients, children, you know, anybody really. For our male and female clientele. Okay. Let's look for what to... I think that way the hair is wet. Tilt your head a little bit that way. Yeah, that's good. Better. Much better. Okay. Quick. Or do you want volume? Or do you want, to add less volume? Make it more thinner. Oh, okay, thinner hands. Alright, I could do that. No, probably no. Brush, just brush it out a little bit more. Okay, that's better. That way, it makes it much easier to do. But on this side, everything. Okay, good. Stay still. Bit. Just add some product. There we go. Anyway, it's right in my product and everything. Hair products make your hair nice and cut just right and clean, so that way it's to perfection. Which our haircuts take a little bit longer than the average haircut, which we realize. But we do it nice and slowly. Each cut is done very slowly and precision, really good. So that way, when it's cut, it's done just right. You know, whereas that way it's not rushed. It's done like kind of cooking. You don't rush it. You do it nice, the right temperature, not too slow, but not too fast. And so that take a little bit longer. You know, maybe a little bit more, just slightly more, maybe than over some of our places. But we do it nice and slow. And therapeutic, but also we get it just right. Kind of like in the way into a real life ASMR, your cutting place, if you will. But I'm an ASMR artist. Oh yeah, do ASMR videos in my spare time. ASMR Wolf, that's me, the CEO of ASMR Wolf. CEO. You think? Good. Glad you love it. After all, you're getting it from the best. Alright, would you like to schedule another appointment? Okay. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so what would you like to make the appointment? Okay. March 28th, 2023. Alright, what time would be good for you? Because I did earlier in the year that you do attend high school, so obviously you have to shoot me home. Okay, so later today, so. Alright. 5:00 p.m. Okay, appointment's all set already. So I hope you enjoyed your haircut. Hopefully your prom is nice and good and everything else, and that you and the lucky guy that you bring in with you, whoever that may be, enjoys it. You enjoy each other's company. And I will see you for